My name is Balogun Anthony. I was the production manager on the movie Ilimi, The Liberation Story.
My name is Ibrahim Rashidat. I'm Aisha and I love Mommy Aisha in the movie.
Okay, my name is Abayomi Agbomi. I'm the executive producer of the movie Ilimi, The Story of Liberation.
It was wholesome, it was awesome, it was a lot of things. There were a lot of emotions attached to this movie. Generally, it was an experience I would like to have again, honestly.
For me, the movie experience was amazing. I got to work with a number of amazing people, from the cast to the crew to the villagers. I mean, everyone was awesome and it was great, basically. A lot of mind-blowing experience, basically.
My name is Sal. I played the role of a villager in the movie.
Yes, there were a couple of challenges. Not major, but then minor challenges that could have been worked on. Punctuality is a very big thing for me. And to wake up early, because I had to get to the production manager, to find out that the producer was still asleep when call time was 7, and that was the problem for me. Because I had to deal with trying to get people ready so that your faces don't look gloomy and all of that.
Number one, because of the crowd around, being the fact that it's my first time in acting, you know. At the first place, I was shy, a little bit shy, you know. Looking at people around me, what will I do?
My challenge is running with Alima.
Shout out to the producer, the director, the people, the DOP especially, who did an amazing job. To all of the cast and the crew, all of them were excellent. They did their best. They gave 100%, and I appreciate all their efforts.
And there are a lot of challenges, punctuality, people keeping to time, people coming late. We had issues with the villagers, you know, getting permission to use the village, getting a lot of things, because getting a lot of props that was needed. Putting everything together generally was a challenge, because my job was to put everything together and it was a whole lot, and I was really stressed, and like, it was good at the end.
My experience so far was awesome, was great, and I believe it is the